Hey, what is going on, guys? This is your boy Bob Builder here, and as usual, I have a special episode for you. It's a Tuesday. But you're like, Bob, what makes it special? Well, that is because we're continuing, and I have a new game for you guys to watch. Can jumpstart the power to get the beacon. Yay! Glad you made it back, Cooper. I will show you guys the game whenever it fully downloads, whenever it's complete, and then I end up finishing the series, because right now I've got like three series going on, not really three. I've still got a couple of series that I have to finish before I complete others. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you, like, I'm limited to a certain amount of series I could do. Because your boy can only do so much. Opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1. Plus, the game that I have doesn't have that many stories. Or it doesn't really have a story. It's more like the tutorial on how to, basically. And from that, I bet you guys can guess the game. We live.
Great job, Cooper. The power is back.
All right, we got power. Now I'm gonna go ahead and do like a super boost here and just complete this whole thing right here. Diagnostic complete. Power 100%. Initiate dish targeting reset. Uplink targeting module reset initiated. Now, if I'm not able to complete the whole thing of this, I will complete something else. 80%. 90%. All I gotta do is just finish up one series. If I cannot finish up this one, I'm already halfway through Dying Light. So I'm gonna go either finish that with a friend, or just finish that up on my own. And then I'll just play the ending. McCord, can we
bypass the module? No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module's gonna have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
Oh, okay.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper.
Whee!
We need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Hold on, what the freak? What'd you say? Alright, fine. God, y'all make me do everything. Drains energy, but it also increases damage. I mean, yeah, sure, you're sacrificing energy, but you're gaining damage in the process.
Be careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
I kind of like the Ronin class.
Scans indicate a
just
fallen
for
pilot,
the fact that there is a triangle button.
This pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
Oh.
Fracture? Sounds familiar.
My records indicate you received a concussion during fracture and suffered some memory loss. It was a major combat refueling operation in one of your first assignments as a rifleman.
Damn.
My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates
Ooh.
A throw is our only option here.
That's definitely where it is.
Are you sure about this?
There is a 68% chance of success.
That hurts. 68%? Can it not
Wind,
just be like
70%?
Because I don't think the odds.
Meters, projectile mass.
68%. Can it not be 70? I would be happy with 70. Okay, I trust you.
Good throw.
You're welcome, pilot. Good luck over there.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying
yeah,
to get the
here is Richter.
End this. I'm counting on you.
Kind of sounds like, what's his name? Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now.
Get to the beacon. He speaks German. He has, I'm wondering how I know that. I have a couple of my friends that are taking German right now. And I've heard them speak the German before. And it sounds exactly like that. Actually, the German is a little bit suckier, but still good. Ah, I forget I missed. Let me try to get good back at this game, because I haven't played video games for, like, the full day. Like, nah! Oh, wait, freak. I missed. Oh, no, you don't. Okay. Help. Like, how long can you hold these grenades, though? I'll take that. I ain't got time for this.
Alpha 1-4, we are diverting forces to assist. ETA, 3 minutes.
There. Oh, that feels so good. God, I sound like I'm a freaking sadist. Whenever I say that, it's like, oh yeah, that feels so good. Like, Bob, calm down. Oh wait. There we go. McFreak you, dude. Freak yeah, fam. McFreak yeah, fam. Let's see, I'm gonna need to finish this series, and then... probably... yeah, I'm gonna have to finish Dying Light real quick. So I'm gonna have to finish it this week if I'm gonna start on... well, I had actually discussed this with my homies. And they were just like, yeah man, we'd like to see the full video. Like, the full Let's Play. And so I was just like, yeah, okay man. So this is one of the mains that I really want to finish, because I'm in love with this game. This game's like, one of my favorites. Oh wait! I almost forgot, I still gotta finish Mirror's Edge Catalyst. So I could just do that. I could do that and finish this one. Since I didn't really say that I'm gonna do like a full Let's Play of it.
Hostile pilot sighted, headed your way. Acknowledge.
I could just do like the finale episode today. You know what? Yeah, let's go do that. Yeah, I'm gonna go do that. Nah, I'm not. Maybe. Might not. I might not. I'm not too sure. Calm down, just calm down. Reload. Boy, I'll show you again.
Eyes on, follow my target, get ready.
Where'd you think you were going, doughboy? That's good.
Keep it focused, he will not get away.
Sure about that? Yeah. Yeah, back whenever I was in Nam, we used to do that all the time.
Uplink targeting module detected. Check your HUD.
Man, I probably should have done this a whole lot earlier. Or like, sooner. Earlier, Bob, this is probably why you're failing English. Yeah, sure, you can speak the language, but can you write it? Can you write and or speak the language? Possibly, yes. I'm pretty sure I am. Pretty sure I am speaking the English. Oh, Jesus. Huh, I could taste the chicken that I had today. So I might end up going off early because I still have an itty bitty bit of homework. It's not too much. Jesus Christ. All the reloads for the days.
Is in the projector of that dish.
Run. Hypothesis. This will move on its own. Faggot, kill yourself. Oh no. Man, I haven't used this in a while. That's all I needed you for. That's all. You can stop now.
Anti-Titan squads have arrived, requesting assistance.
Aye, fam, I got you. Y'all about to see some parkour at its finest.
Yeah.
I'm engaging hostile.
It's a jet light. Move.
I got you.
114, target still at large. Everyone stay sharp.
114,
hostile
threat.
Everyone tighten up.
Oh, no.
Welcome back, Cooper. Recommend we secure this area before...
I forgot all about the aim. And of how if you shoot while you're on there, you'll die.
I'm engaging hostile...
It's a zip line. Move!
Let me make a retry. Hang on.
Welcome back, Cooper.
So it'll work if you don't aim.
Before proceeding with the repairs.
Alright, let's do this, fam.
Pilot mode engaged. Docker down. Good shot.
Give me a second, guys.
Someone get a visual.
All threats eliminated. Area secure.
Ah, what?
Are you okay, pilot?
Barely. That was tough. How are you, BT?
Damage report. Critical systems are functioning properly. And despite your self-evaluation, I'm certain Captain Lastimosa would have said you fought well, Cooper.
Thanks.
Thanks, buddy. Yeah, I could care less, though.
Protocol 2, mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throne.
I wonder what would have happened if Captain Lastimosa would have actually made it. Would you have still been able to be the pilot? Or would you still be a rifleman? No, I'm sure you'd still be a rifleman. At least for part of the game, and then you'd end up getting your pilot's license, and then you'd be able to be a pilot. You just wouldn't be with BT. You would actually be with your own. Titan. I keep thinking these Titans are called something else. I'm thinking like that Titan from, what's that anime called? Attack on Titan, that's what it was. Man, I actually like reading these fucking subtitles. They're so funny. Hi, fam. The freak was that? Are you Bruce Lee, Bob? Bruce Lee confirmed. Oh, yeah. So we forget. I don't have the Massif on me. I wasn't using the Massif. On a side note, though, time for Papa Bob to tell you guys a story about the day. So today, I was in class, right? Second period was ending, I was getting ready to go to this thing called RTI, which is basically a new sort of elective that you can take. And then this dude, I witnessed a fight. After that fight, I saw some dude get arrested, and then he ended up going to jail, arrested. It was a pretty cool day. I went out for ice cream after that.
Got you.
It was a good day. I mean, do I still have time? What? No! Don't quit!
Get back here and we'll send this message to the fleet.
I mean, I'm cool with this. Whatever.
Richter, this is Blisk. The IR, I'm already on my way. Richter out. This is Richter. Intercept and destroy that pilot. Then execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound.
I had to watch the video.
Militia forces, lock down the control room. Threats detected.
Copy that. Locking down.
Freaking go! What the crap? They used to always have things in them. Is that it? I'm kinda scared now. Did I do something? Let me do a little bit of the retry. There we go.
IMC ground squads. I'm looking for someone to promote. I'm also looking for someone to kill. You get to choose which one.
Ah, cool. I'm fighting another Ronin. Yeet. Oh, wait. Hang on. What are we eyeing off of?
Not let him leave here alive. World down below, I'm on fire. You all deserve to die.
Well, maybe if you come down here, you can join him. freaking bring it, mate. Did the game break? Did it break? Well, I guess since the game is suffering technical difficulties, I will leave it here. I'll try to figure out what's going on. But, yeah, guys. In the next one, you guys will see me beat Richter. Is that his name? That's his name. Yeah, Richter. So, yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I've at least enjoyed this Let's Play. As you all know, the next one will be coming out as soon as I make it. And I will be finishing Mirror's Edge Catalyst soon. So, with that being said, stay classy, guys. Bob out. What's going on, guys? It's your boy, Bob Builder. I think I've already fixed the problem. So, yeah, here we are. We are fighting Richter with his German accent douchebaggery. Oh, you wanna go? You wanna freaking go, mate?
Urgh. Oh, skill.
Grandma, I can't answer you right now. In the middle of a fight.
Original recipe.
Oh my god, do we have to go through this again? I told you before, you're not the KFC, dude. You're not Colonel freaking Sanders up in this piece. You're more like a Taco Bell lady. What the freak did this dude? Oh my god, DJ, you made me forget what he was saying. I had like that perfect English.
I only have an hour just to get this done, and I only have 1 minute left for my recording.
Look what you did, DJ. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I bet you want some of this. Take it all. Whoa, that voice cracked though.
Yo, Bob.
Oh yeah. Hello, what you want?
We're live on Facebook, I'm dying a lot.
Okay, I'm cool with it.
Pilot, recommend you disembark.
Eggs, bacon, cheese, sausage. You know, I actually had breakfast for lunch today. It was so weird.
And then right here, my timer's done. Anyway, we're in a sick war right now. But I'm gonna end it right here.
Oh my god. You're gonna leave it on the cliffhanger.
Yes, cliffhanger.
Oh my god, DJ, why you gotta be like those kind of people?
Give this video a like, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Wow, you're a freaking sellout.
Guess what? That's my part.
Wow.
There's not enough.
Order number six. With my woes.
James, what?
Hold up, whoa, hold on now. Jesus.
What?
You need to calm it down over there.
Wait, what?
I don't know, you were saying something.
Wait. Data recorder says your original pilot is KIA.
Alright guys, that is all for this episode. I'm gonna add this one to the other one. Just so that within you guys aren't disappointed.
Yes, he had no advice.
Like always, I hope you have enjoyed. This is Bob Builder signing off. Stay classy, guys. Peace.